We'd like to do a little tribute to what we feel are two of the greatest actors that the world has ever known.
Hi, I'm Mary Kate.
And I'm Ashley.
And together, we're the Olsen twins. Sitcom Full House.
I play Michelle on the ABC Indicator Full House.
No, Ashley, I play Michelle.
No, Mary Kate, I play Michelle.
No, I play Michelle.
No,
I play Michelle.
No, I play Michelle.
No, I play Michelle. We would like you in the audience to tell us some of your favorite scenes
from your favorite episodes of Full House,
and we will reenact them for you.
Don't be shy.
Just
what is it? Slow. What does it say again?
Slumber party.
Oh, we know this one.
Yeah. Well, that was good.
Wasn't that good?
Good. You're really good.
Do you have any others? We have the V chip. We would like to sing for you one of our favorite songs.
And we sang it on the Tonight Show
with Johnny Carson. Did you see that episode we was on?
Okay. Yeah.
You saw that? We're gonna do it again.
Okay.
Bermuda, Bahama, come on pretty mama, Key Largo, Montego, baby, why don't we go? Bermuda, Bahama, come on pretty mama, Key Largo, Montego,
Montego,
baby, why don't we go? Bermuda,
Bermuda,
Bahama, come on, pretty mama, Key Largo, Montego,
Montego,
baby, why don't we go?
Where do we go?
Bermuda,
Bermuda,
Bahama,
Bahama,
come on, pretty mama, Key Largo, Montego, baby, why don't we go? Florida Keys. Actually, it's time for us to go back to the set.
Uh-oh.
What?
You know what the next scene is?
What?
A crying scene.
A crying scene?
Yeah. You know how to get us ready for the crying scene?
Yeah, I know how to get us ready for the crying scenes. I still have the burn marks from the Teamster cigars. Well, you better go, because it's your turn, Ashley.
It's your turn.
No, it's your turn, and I can prove it.
No.
Look what that Teamster is holding.
Hey, that's My Little Pony doll.
That's right, that's your My Little Pony doll.
Right, that's My Little Pony doll.
That's right, that's your My Little Pony doll.
Oh, right, that's my My Little Pony doll.
That's right, that's your line.
Right.
And... look what he's about to... You should have got an Emmy for that one. Look what he's about to do with you and My Little Pony doll. He's about to place it into the steel jaw of that vicious pit bulldog who's going to whip it to shreds. So you see, it must be your turn.
Oh, you're right. It is my turn.
Okay.
All right.
Fun.
See you. Bye.
Hi, I'm Mary Kate.
And I'm Ashley.
And together, we're the Olsen twins. I can't believe we're 17 already.
Sexy and 17.
We're here on the set of the WB Network sequel series, Fuller House.
And as you can see, the house isn't the only thing that's gotten fuller.
That's right, I have fuller boobies now.
Oh no, Mary Kate, I have fuller boobies
now. No, I have fuller boobies now.
No,
I have fuller boobies now. No, I have fuller boobies. No, I have fuller boobies. No, I have. And they're so tasty. What are you doing?
Oh no.
Don't do that. Oh no. Oh, you know, twins feel things together. It's intuitive. We like it rough. Got this stuff. Pitch. Like it.
didn't I?
Now I'm all wet. Oh. Now I'm all wet, and they want us back on the set.
Oh, you bet.
Well, look, you better go. It's another crying scene, and it's your turn.
Oh, you take this one.
No, you better... Oh, my God, look how they're getting us ready for the crying scene this time.
Have you ever seen a horse that big?
Make that horses. There's two of them.
You take Mr. Ed, I got Black Beauty.
Deal.
Yo, what do you say? I'm Mary-Kate Olsen Fleming Malone.
And I'm Ashley Olsen Rodriguez Johnson.
Robinson.
Robinson.
The Jew. You married a Jew.
Schwartz.
Fucking hoe. Can't remember her own husband's names. Can't believe we're 61 years old.
We're on the set of our USA TV network movie of the week.
Come on. Jesus Christ, could this house be any more full?
Right.
Fucking moron. What a hard life I've had working with you all these years.
No, don't even start with me. I'm the one that's had a fucking hard life.
You've had a hard life.
Yeah,
I was working my ass off, putting a roof over your head. Was busting my ass out there, busting my balls while you was out there resting on your laurels.
Whoa, let me tell you something. I was not resting on my laurels. I was squatting on my haunches in the trailer, getting fucked up the ass by Bob Saget. And let me tell you something else. He was videotaping it, and it was not one of America's funniest.
Let me tell you something. Saget was a faggot. That's your first lie. You was not getting fucked because I was getting fucked by John Needledick Stamos. In the production office, on the floor. No condom, Vaseline, he'd shoot inside me, I'd stand up covered in dirt, thumbtacks, and staples, and he'd say, clean yourself off and get back on the set, so don't tell me about hard work, Missy.
I was getting fucked by Saget.
I was getting fucked by Stamos.
I was getting fucked by Saget.
I was getting fucked by Stamos. 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 Oh, look, it's time to go back on the set.
Look, what? Surprise, surprise, another crying scene.
Yeah, well, you better go, because it's your fucking turn, Ashley.
Nah, you take this one.
No, I had the last crying scene, and I can prove it. I'm still bleeding from the hysterectomy.
Whoa. Fuck that shit, I quit.
You fucking quit, and I'll blow your fucking brains out. Thank you.